then you'll be no doubt about our close relationship to these chimpanzees. But over the years of evolution, ape-like species has evolved into humans. But what will humans evolve into? Well, a small country in Borneo, known as Brunei, have learned to coexist with a new species of humans, known as Poklens. Although it is rare these days to encounter a Poklen, you may spot one if you are lucky. We have sent a researcher to Brunei to search for this endangered species. And this is what he has captured in his journey.
Hi, my name is Syafi, Halim, and we're in location in Brunei Darussalam looking for the Poklens. It's been 6 months, no luck, not even one Poklen, but we'll keep trying because we're Syafi Halimers. Let's go. But my researcher instinct gives me a good feeling in this direction. Let's go. Can you hear that? The shuffling. Getting closer. Let's go. I have a good feeling about this. My instincts tell me so. As you can see, the Poklens, the shuffling disappeared. They're trying to hide from us. Let's go. Let's keep moving in. As you can see, in the forest, it's really dark. Very dark. So, get your cell phone out and use your torchlight app. Let's go. Oh, it smells like shit. Actually, I'm not getting paid enough for this. I'm not gonna get in there, but see you guys next time. As you move deeper in the forest, you may lose the sense of direction. Let's go. Let's get on high ground like this. And get your scope out that you have on your left hand at all times. And search for your house. There it is, my house. That's how you prevent from being lost in the forest. Catch you guys next time.
It seems there is no luck for our efforts. However, not until day 208.
This is day 208, that's my lucky number. So I'm born in 20th August. I think today we're gonna find the Poklens. Let's go, I have a good feeling about this. We're in location now. They say the remainings of the Poklens resides in here, the mall. Let's get inside, yeah. Poklens, they have no idea that I have infiltrated their territory. Everyone's looking at me though, I don't know why. Maybe I look weird, maybe because I'm human and they're Poklens. We don't know. Let's keep searching. This is another rule of survival. When you're dehydrated, look for a trash can. They usually have drinks. If we're lucky, we may get Pepsi. They have booze, and it's halfway full, more than enough for our survival. Catch you guys next time. Everywhere I go, the Poklens are looking at me. Could it be that? Or could they sense that I'm not a Poklen? Catch you guys later. So far the book sense. They just seem like normal humans. It's been 2 hours and there's no Poklens so far.
But just as we were giving up, this happened.
There's one there! A rare encounter with a Poklens. It seems like he's a pure breed, full adult, and he's in his natural habitat on his phone. Zoom in, zoom in. That's a pure breed. Oh my word. As you can see, the Poklens hasn't detected me yet. I wouldn't know that I would find a pure breed after 2 hours of searching, 6 months. Amazing, amazing, this is amazing. Oh my word, it seems like it's moving, it's moving. This is a good experience, let's go. We can't get caught. This is a very rare experience. This is very rare. This is exclusive footage. I gotta go. Now all we have to do is be undercover, let's go. Is he behind me? Is he behind me? Now let's observe his behavior. A pure breed Poklens, a very rare species. Seems like he's coming back from buying food. Now that I think of it, he acts like a human being. But it could be a learned behavior from being surrounded by humans for a long time. Oh, he left his food. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. This is the food that Poklens eat. It seems, looks like sushi. Looks like a normal food, but let's give it a taste. As you can see, Poklens are idiots. They leave their wallets on the table. This is not stealing. Find the thieves with the sweepers. As you can see, he has realized his food is gone. Where did his food go? That's the question. I don't know. We finally cornered him. Let's go. He's just there. As you can see, he doesn't realize that I'm even close by. Yeah. I'm gonna take out my Poklens capturing kit. First thing I'm gonna do is bait. Poklens, they love to steal. So I got money. Let's start with a Singaporean dollar. No reaction. I have more tickets, Cineplex. I have 3 of them. He's surely gonna be hungry for this one. Very valuable. What I've realized are Poklens. They act like humans, they eat like humans, they walk like humans. Maybe they are humans. Wait, wait. Standing up, he's picking up the money. What is he gonna do? I've already been spotted.
Say that we got lucky is an understatement. We may not have captured a Poklens, but these 6 months have taught me more than life has to offer. Poklens seems to just want to live a full life, just like us humans do. Live in peace, a stable job, and maybe even a happy family. We may never find out, but after this encounter, maybe, just maybe, there's still hope out there in this cruel world we live in. My name is Syafi, Halim, and peace with Poklens.